Matthews, and the answer from Sandstrom. Matthews has it again. Into the slot. Tavares score! And there's a hat trick. He is on fire. 5-2 Toronto.
Watch the way he sets up on the slot area with his backhand available for the pass from Matthews. And then he turns and fires it quickly. Sandstrom was missing a little equipment though. His skate blade has fallen off as he went to the pole. See that? Uh-oh. And now he tries to get back up and he can't. Tavares is gonna turn and fire. He had no idea what was going on behind him, but it was a well-placed shot nonetheless. And look at Tavares set up right there. Look at that. Away from the stick of Sandheim, and then quickly spins and fires. And unfortunately for Felix Sandstrom, again, some unfortunate luck on that one. As he gets that blade replaced, and the hats continue to fall down on the ice.
Second time we got to see a Flyer goaltender make his way to the bench without a skate blade, with the old push off the other leg. Unfortunately, the goal already in.